Hi, this is Dr. Myles Munroe. Over 30 years ago, I was privileged to pen the words of the song you're about to hear. The purpose of this song was to capture the futility of mankind's attempt to solve his own social, political, cultural, and personal conflicts with his own devices. In this song, I offer the only solution that is time-tested and still provides hope for our 21st century world. May these words inspire you to also believe in a brand new world.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. We don't like the way the world is turning. Something inside is always yearning. Yearning for a brand new world. People everywhere so confused, leaders don't know what to do now. Oh, how he wants a brand new world. Oh, we send rockets to the moon and the stars, and though we make ships and planes that go very far, there's not a mountain that man hasn't climbed, but a brand new world he could never find. So if you want a brand new world, you gotta have a brand new people. If you want a brand new people, you gotta have a brand new life. Oh, if you want a brand gotta come to Jesus, right? Yeah, yeah. People are trying everything they could, but I wonder if they ever would find themselves a brand new world. An old man sitting in the barroom door still can't find what he is searching for.